Hello dear students, today we are learning use of this and that. So let's start. This is used when a thing is near us. This का use हम तब करते हैं जब चीजें हमारे पास में हो. And we use that when a thing is far away from us. और that का use हम वहां करते हैं जब चीजें हमसे दूर हो. Let's see some examples. This is a duck. That is a dog. This is an umbrella. That is a hut. This is a bag. This is a tree. That is an aeroplane. This is a pen. That is a bird. This is a cat. That is a ship.